nobody else confirmed with me, so I'll wait for that later. What's up? Why are you recording me? Dude, my fucking butthole burns. I love habaneros, but that shit, like...
Means your tummy hurts.
My tummy hurts. My stomach hurts.
Use your nails.
My nails?
Yeah. Okay, let's see what Popo got. He got my name. Mm-hmm. Duh. It looks good.
Thank you. Thank you. All right. GTFO. GTFO.
What's that?
Get the fuck out. Let's go. Let's go, princess.
You with all the little ones, remember?
I'm gonna put some glasses on because it is sunny out here.
You're so funny the way you said. You're so annoying, bruh. Take them off.
When I won't catch me slipping. Okay. So sometimes we get dropped off really early because I don't have my car right now because I got in an accident like 2 months ago and I lost my car completely. So my mom takes us to work. So sometimes you have to come in earlier than usual.
I look like a Latina.
You are a Latina, stupid.
So we were able to enter in, we put our stuff down, but it's still not time for us to clock in, so we're heading to the liquor. If you can see from right here, the liquor is right across the street, and this is our favorite liquor to go to. It's the closest one near here.
We just love being there.
Do you want a coffee?
No.
I was like, I really want.
It's gotta be a good mix.
Guys, we're going on a field trip to go get some Starbucks.
I'm going with our tío Victor.
Me and Jackie are with our tío.
Bye.
Me trying to record everything and then they end up falling. I can't get up. I'll do yours.
Look at Shocky's little dreams.
He's like, that's right, guys. Get to work, start cleaning.
Just kidding, guys. We're dusting off this little machine.
It's our potty bagging. We just got a delivery. Let's see what ended up. Oh, shit.
She's on the house. He was driving. He was going. He was like, no! She's like, oh, she was on a bunk.
I can't believe that I was frozen.
Nice!
Panama!
You sound
pretty
aggressive.
She's like, what the? Yeah, I want to see you as well. Guys, we got off of work. We have Miss Becca driving. Look at her. Driving the boat.
She's driving the boat.
Jackie, she's not feeling so good. There's a shit ton of traffic right now on the 5. Everybody and their mama and their grandma.
And their cousins and their uncle and their brother and their sister.
Not me just recording random cars.
She said, I'm in my mom's car.
I'm in my mom's car. Vroom, vroom. Ah, look at her little sandia.
Sandia?
Yeah, your little refreshment.
Oh, I was like.
Little appreciation one more time for the girls. If I said them goodbye and just enjoy this little freeway clip. Van Nuys Boulevard, Paxton. Whoa, this looks good.
I was like, I had to wait until I'm done.
Guys, so plans got ruined because there is helicopters here on the 405.
Four men are shooting on the freeway.
Yeah, four men are shooting in the freeway. You want to tell them, Rebecca?
You want to tell them, Rebecca? You guys want to see the video? Look.
Guys, we're in traffic, so don't mind her being on her phone, okay?
Yeah.
shots were fired.
Shots were fired on the 405.
Yeah, but it was just like hella people. Not people hard in it.
I think I'm just gonna wear, it's really fucking cold right now. I think I'm just gonna wear my Dickie brown pants with my Cactus Jack collab with Cause. This tee right here. For a sweater, I'm gonna definitely wear this fuzzy brown one because it is cold and this one keeps me warm. Shoes, oh, look at this little braid. I hate that this one does this. I wanna know what I'm doing wrong on this side, because this one always comes out pretty and perfect and like just straight in the back, and this one's always the one giving me fucking problems. But I like Wednesday Addams. Why did I like Wednesday Addams? Someone explain to me right now before I start crying. Shoes, I always wear the same ones because they're my Yeezy 350s and they're fucking comfortable and they're beat already, so I use them every single day to work. They're these, they're like the sage green ones. You could tell they're not as green, they look a little bit like gray because they're dirty. So I'm gonna wear these. See you guys when I'm getting fucking Starbucks because I need some coffee. We have a little Thanksgiving. We have no chairs, so we had to use our work chairs. We have Miss Jacqueline. Say hi, everybody.
Hi. Estoy cocinando pollo.
Mi mom.
Oh, mom. Give the birria.
We're about to hit the piñata, guys. Woo! Raul brought it. We have Arturo playing the forklift. We don't have nowhere else to hang it. For them, doing their thing. Look at the sunset. Wow, so pretty. We're here in Sun Valley.
¿Estás lista para pegarle? A la piñata no, Arturo.
Ya mero, dile. Sí, ya estoy lista.
Ahí sí como que me tienta. Pegarle.
Yo no sé ni por qué. No, pero son besas, ¿no? Así.
Look at Jackie putting all the way up. Okay, girl.
Hey, espera.
Sorry.
Oh, yeah.
You're gonna be the first one, girl. She's having so much fun moving that little button. Jacqueline. Harder! Harder! Go, Jackie! Arturo.
No,
they said the short people first.
Short people.
Oh shit. never mind. I'll get all the candy right here. I'm like, everybody getting candy. Oh my god. Look at all of my candy. Damn, feels like Christmas already.
Mine too, honestly.
Everybody's still picking up some. Ah, thank you, thank you. Oh, yeah.